Hello, awesome rock star third graders. Welcome back to Online Music. It's Mr. K here, and we are going to have a great class today filled with wonderful songs and games and different activities. For some of you, especially those who have younger siblings who have done online music with me also, you'll recognize some of these songs. I've kind of turned them up a little bit challenge-wise because I know you can handle it, and you all are becoming really, really great musicians. I'm so proud of the work you're doing. And I challenge you today as we go through to sing your very best, to listen thoughtfully, and to have a lot of fun. Let's get started today with our hello song in several different languages. Just echo back exactly what you hear me sing. Here we go. I have my ukulele. Languages can you think of how we could say hello? What do you think? Could we do ni hao? Yeah, absolutely. Here we go. Ni hao, friends. Ni hao, friends. Hey, it's ni hao, not meow. Okay, ni hao. Let's try it again from the beginning. Ni hao, friends. Ni hao, friends. Ways could we say hello to each other? Bonjour. Yep, I heard that. Bonjour, friends. Bonjour, friends. Bonjour, friends. It's time to say bonjour. Two more. What else can we do? Aloha. Good one.
Aloha, friends.
Howdy? Can we pretend we're a cowboy? Howdy. Howdy, partner. We'll do howdy, partner this time.
Howdy, partner. Howdy, partner. Howdy, partner. Howdy, partner.
Excellent singing to start our day. Thank you so much for joining me. So last week, we started focusing a lot on our singing and different ways that we can sing together with other people. I have a great new song story called Rizzledy Rozzledy, which I've shared with kindergarten and first grade, but I haven't gotten to do with second grade yet. And this is an excellent and really fun story. Do you remember when we did folk music back in the fall? We learned about folk music and folk songs and folk stories a lot. What were some of those characteristics we talked about of folk music? Do you remember? Can you think of one? What was the very first thing we talked about with folk music? Yes, folk music tells a story or has some kind of a message for us, okay? Yep, that's very true. What else? Folk music is very old. That's right. It's not usually a song that just came out. You wouldn't hear it necessarily on the radio unless you were listening to a special kind of station. Folk music has been around for many, many generations, and it's been passed down by ear. People learn it by hearing the song over and over again, rather than something that's written down on a piece of paper. Like when we did Yankee Doodle, when we did She'll Be Coming Around the Mountain, songs like that, Old MacDonald, Those are examples of folk music. And Rizzledy Rozzledy is a bit like that. And you'll notice that it has some nonsense words in it, but actually the words are sort of more about keeping a dance beat rather than necessarily always making sense. I think you're really going to enjoy it. Rizzledy Rozzledy.
I married my wife in the month of June. Rizzledy Rozzledy, mo, mo, mo. I carried her off in a silver spoon. Rizzledy Rozzledy, mo, mo, mo. Rizzledy Rozzledy, hey, bombosity, nickety, nackety, retrical quality, willoughby, wallaby, mo, mo, mo. She combed her hair but once a year. Rizzledy Rozzledy, mo, mo, mo. With every rake she shed a tear. Rizzledy Rozzledy, mo, mo, mo. Rizzledy Rozzledy, hey, bombosity, nickety, nackety, retrical quality, willoughby, wallaby, mo, mo, mo.
I hope you're picking up the words.
She churned the butter in Dad's old boot. Rizzledy Rozzledy, mo, mo, mo. And for a dasher used her foot. Rizzledy Rozzledy, mo, mo, mo. Rizzledy Rozzledy, hey, bombosity, nickety, nackety, retrical quality, willoughby, wallaby, mo, mo, mo. The butter came out a grisly gray. Rizzledy Rozzledy, mo, mo, mo. The cheese took legs and ran away. Rizzledy Rozzledy, mo, mo, mo. Rizzledy Rozzledy, hey, bombosity, nickety, nackety, retrical quality, willoughby, wallaby, mo, mo, mo. She swept the floor but once a year. Rizzledy Rozzledy, mo, mo, mo. And for her broom she used a chair. Rizzledy Rozzledy, mo, mo, mo. Rizzledy Rozzledy, hey, bombosity, nickety, nackety, retrical quality, willoughby, wallaby, mo, mo, mo. She kept her shoes on the pantry shelf. Rizzledy Rozzledy, mo, mo, mo. If you want any more, you can sing it yourself. Rizzledy Rozzledy, mo, mo, mo. Rizzledy Rozzledy, hey, bombosity, nickety, nackety, retrical quality, willoughby, wallaby, mo, mo, mo.
In this picture, you can see some of the people doing a dance, some kind of a folk dance. This is a little bit similar to what we did with the Virginia Reel when we learned folk dancing in the fall, right? And the song and our clapping kept a nice steady beat the whole time. So it's really not about the words, right? Rizzledy, rozzledy, hey, bombosity, nickety, nackety, retrical quality. Those words are more about keeping a nice steady beat and rhythm than actually making sense, right? All right, and it's a great fun song to dance to. You can imagine if you were doing a dance, this would be a great one to keep a steady beat and to get a kind of a pep in your step as you dance. All right, so one way to use our voice when we're singing is to sing some silly syllables as we go and keep a beat. But we can also do what we called a round. Do you remember how we sing in a round from last week? What did that mean, singing in a round? That meant that when we sing, we start at different times than the other people we're singing with, right? Like, row, row, row your boat gently down the stream. Then someone starts at the beginning, row, row, row your boat. So we're singing merrily, merrily while someone else is singing row, row, row your boat. And when those two things are together, they sound great because they create, what was the word we talked about? Two notes at the same time, two or more notes? Harmony. Harmony, right? Harmony is when we have two or more notes at the same time and the notes usually sound really good together. We're going to sing a new song this week and it is a song all about different kinds of fruit. We have mangoes, we have kiwis, and we have bananas. So let's get ready to sing even better this week. The first part of the song goes like this. Just listen a couple times and then I'll invite you to sing with me, okay? Mango, mango, ma 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 mango, 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 mango. Mango, mango, ma 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 mango, 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 mango. Mango, mango, ma 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 mango, 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 mango. Mango, mango, ma 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 mango, 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 mango. Okay, so we do it twice. Why don't you go ahead and join me this time, okay? two times, right? Ready, sing. Mango, mango, ma, 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 mango, 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 mango. Mango, mango, ma, 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 mango, 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 mango. Really great. Don't be afraid to make a mistake, okay? Just try your very best. We'll do it one more time. Nice, confident singing this time, okay? Ready, sing. Mango, mango, ma, 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 mango, 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 mango. Mango, mango, ma, 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 mango, 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 mango. The next part goes, kiwi, 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 kiwi. Right, like that. Let's try that together. Ready, sing. Kiwi, 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 kiwi. So if we go right back to the beginning, it sounds like mango, mango, ma, 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 mango, 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 ma, 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 mango, 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 mango. Then kiwi, 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 kiwi. Then the next part goes, banana, banana, banana. Ooh, banana, banana, banana. Ooh, banana, banana, banana. Ooh, let's try that twice. Banana, banana, banana. Ooh, banana, banana, banana. Ooh, let's try the whole thing together, okay? From mango, then to kiwi, then banana. Ready, sing. Mango, mango, ma, 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 mango, 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 mango. Mango, mango, ma, 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 mango, 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 mango. Kiwi, 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 banana, banana, banana. Ooh, banana, banana, banana. Ooh, really good. All right, I'm going to put on a little video of a teacher named Miss Sandra, who's gonna help us put these different parts together. This is gonna be a song that is a round. So it's kind of like when we did the Don't Put Your Junk in My Backyard and the One Bottle of Pop and the Fish and Chips and Vinegar song last week, where different people start at different times. So you can choose to start right from the beginning, or you can start at the beginning or have someone else at home start when we switch to a different fruit. They can begin the song and go all the way through. Miss Sandra is very silly, and I think you're going to enjoy this video. She's a little out there, but it's a lot of fun. Okay, here we go.
Hello, my name is Sandra. Let's sing together. Today we are singing a song about mango, kiwi, ananas, and banana.
Mango, 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 mango. Mango, mango, mango. Kiwi, kiwi, kiwi. 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 Ananas, banana, banana. Ananas, banana, banana. Mango, 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 mango. Mango, 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 kiwi, 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 mango, 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 kiwi, 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 mango, kiwi, 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 mango, 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 kiwi, 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 mango, 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 mango,
Well, that might have been a little bit cheesy, but I thought it was really fun, and it was a great way to practice singing different parts of a round all together and seeing how that teacher does it, where she includes all three voice parts together in the video. It's really cool, and I hope that helped you to be able to sing it at home a little bit better with our fruit song. All right, we're continuing on with different ways of using our voice. This is vocal exploration, we're calling it, and we're exploring the different ways our voice can be used. One thing we did a couple weeks ago was our Flying Jazz Kitten. It was another Freddy the Frog story. And I'd like to review some of those scat jazz sounds. Scat singing is a type of singing where the words, again, don't make sense. Think back to Rizzledy Rozzledy, right? But they are important because sometimes they sound like an instrument and sometimes they just keep a nice steady beat. And remember some of those songs when we went shooby shooby wooby? Try that. Shooby shooby wooby. Doo-wop scat scat. Doo-wop scat scat. We echoed back and forth those jazzy kinds of sounds to keep a beat during our jazz. So we're going to listen to Freddie and Eli on our track. And I'd like you to try echoing whatever you hear. I'm going to join you in echoing. We're going to listen first and then echo back whatever Eli and Freddie have us sing together.
Hey, Eli, you want to try some scatting with me?
Yeah, sure, Freddie. What's that?
Well, it's really not that hard at all. I just sing along and you follow me, okay?
All right, I'll do my best.
Well, sure, and if you got any friends, they can sing along too, okay?
Oh, yeah, I got lots of friends.
All right, here we go.
Get someone to sing with us at home. I forgot what that one was.
Scooby shooby.
Skiddly skiddly doo wop.
Skiddly skiddly
doo wop.
A boom bop a
wop. A boom bop a wop.
Echoing. Some of those were tricky, trying to keep track of the beat and also listen to what we have to echo. Okay, Freddie and Eli are going to do something different called call and response now. You're going to hear one of them start by singing something, and then the other one is going to sing something different back, but still using our scat words. Here are some choices from our book that you could try, right? We have doobie, woobie, scooby, bip, bop, bum, wap, wap, bam, scoo diddly do dat, shooby skiddly wah wah. Those are some options for you to try, or you can create your own words. Listen to them a couple times, just go back and forth and hear how they work together, going back and forth. This is called call and response. The call is one thing and the response is something different. And then once you listen to them a couple times, you may go ahead and answer the first, whoever, when they sing something first, you can answer with whatever you want. either with the words that I just showed you or with your own that you create. Can't wait to hear what you come up with.
Okay, Eli, let's do some call and response stat now.
Call and response? What's that?
Well, it's just like last time, but you're going to do your own words after I do mine.
Oh, okay, my own words?
Yeah, it's the same thing, only you just make it up yourself.
Oh, so I don't have to echo you.
Okay, so here I go. You just follow me along,
so
right?
Just do some other words. I think I got it.
Okay, here we
all
go.
All right, let's do it.
Yeah. Scooby-dooby-shooby.
A scoo-wap-bum-wappy.
Bum-wap-bum-bappy.
Listen to what they're doing.
Scooby-shooby, skiddly-dooby.
Shooby-skiddly-scoo-wap.
Do-dap-bum-bap-wap.
Do-dap-bop-wap-wap.
Scat-wooby-wap-wap.
Scoo-wap-a-dooby.
Let's try to create some ourselves.
Scoo-wap. Hey, let me take the lead. A scooby-dooby-wap-wap.
A skiddly-dooby-wap-pap.
A wap-bap-bap-boo-scat.
Wap-bap-bam-boo-dat.
Wow-wow-wooby.
Wow-wow-wooby.
A scooby-shooba-doobap.
A shooby-skiddly-doobay.
Scoo-bap-boo-wap-wap.
Boom-bop-a-wap-bap.
A shooby-doo-wap. All right, kids, now is your chance to try it. A shooby-dooby-skiddy. A scoo-wap-a-bap.
Try one.
Do-dat-scoop-bap-wow. Skiddy-dooby-jooby.
Skiddly-woogity-wooby.
Scoo-wap-scoo-wap, yeah. A scop-a-bam-boo-bap.
Bop-a-bam-boo-wap-bop.
Skiddly-skiddly-dooby.
Skiddly-wooby-wooby.
Skiddly-bop-a-scattin.
Bum-wap-a-bum-bop.
Wooby-wah-wah. A-bum-wap-bap.
This is your time to create whatever you want to sing.
Skiddly-shooby-scooby.
I love it. Sounding great. Wap-bop. Nice and confident.
Do that scat, wooby. Shooby skiddly doobah.
Response.
Do that, call. do that scat.
Response.
Bam bop call. Wap bop.
Response.
Scoobom boo wap bop. Wow 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 wooby.
Awesome.
Scat, bop. Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah.
Give yourself a big round of applause. That was fantastic. And so brave of you to try singing those new scat words and trying to create your own. I'm really proud of that great jazz singing. We're going to finish our class today with a great storybook called Sunshine on My Shoulders. It's a great feel-good song. And I think we could all use that at this point. So just lay back and relax. Enjoy this great song. If you'd like to sing, you can, but you don't have to. You can even close your eyes. Or you can choose to look at the pictures. Totally up to you.
Sunshine on my shoulders makes me happy. Sunshine in my eyes can make me cry. Sunshine on the water looks so lovely. Sunshine almost always makes me high. A day that I could give you, I'd give to you a day just like today. If I had a song that I could sing for you, I'd sing a song to make you feel this way. on my shoulders makes me happy. Sunshine in my eyes can't make me cry. So lovely. Sunshine almost always makes me high. If I had a tale that I could tell you, tell a tale sure to make you smile. If I had a wish that I could wish for you, I'd make a wish for sunshine. Shoulders makes me happy. Sunshine in my eyes can't make me cry. Sunshine on the water looks so lovely. Almost always makes me high. Sunshine almost all the time makes me high. Sunshine almost all.
Great feel-good song, Sunshine on My Shoulders by John Denver. And if you're ever feeling a little bit blue or feeling down or sad that we're not able to be together in school during this time, I encourage you to use music to help yourself feel better. You can do Happy, that Pharrell Williams song we've done. You could do Sunshine on My Shoulders, Take Me Home Country Roads, or do one of our online video music lessons together. That's really the goal of these, to share music and help ourselves feel really good inside when we sing together and do musical activities, because the power of music is something that can help us to create joy in the world. I hope you have a great week.